Hi, I'm Phillip Slater, and for the next couple of minutes, I'd just like to give you something to think about. Are you an announcer, or are you a doer? See, announcers are people who announce things. They make great plans. They spend a lot of time and energy on creating those plans, and they make a big deal about announcing those plans. But they don't necessarily achieve the results. In fact, research by McKinsey & Company a couple of years ago showed that about 70% of corporate improvement initiatives actually fail. Now, doers, on the other hand, are the people who get things done. They quietly go about their business, knowing what's what and getting on with what's required in order to deliver the business results. There's no grand announcement. Sure, they have plans. Of course, they go through and they make their plans. But for them, the goal, the achievement, is not the plan. The plan is just the means to the end. For a doer, the goal is actually the achievement of the result. So are you an announcer or are you a doer? Now, for the doers who want to know more about spare parts inventory management, come over and visit us at spareparts.com, and you'll see we have a whole range of training courses and resources that will help you get more done with your spare parts inventory and achieve those goals. The announcers, well, they can just announce that they're planning to visit. Anyway, that's something to think about. My name is Phillip Slater.